two local yokels, Sir Paul Urch and Neil Dureschke, and one out of town local. Dave Leonard.
Two out of town and yokel.
And one out of town.
See, I've had the pleasure of playing with a lot of outstanding musicians in my lifetime, but none of them could show up today.
See, being in a bar like this reminds me of an old cassette tape I just found of an Irish comedian. He says these two guys are sitting in a bar discussing the potency of Scotch whiskey and Irish whiskey. And one guy says, well, obviously the most strong whiskey in the world is Scotch whiskey. He says, no way. He says, Irish whiskey is dynamite. He says, just last week my wife and I, one night we drank a whole bottle of Irish whiskey. And we got up in the morning and went to 7 o'clock mass. I think I said, what's so odd about that? A lot of people drink a bottle of whiskey, go to mass the next day. He says, I know, but we're Jewish. You know why the Irish drink so much? What? Anybody Irish in here? I hope not. They drink so much to forget they're alcoholics. There's a good one. Two Irishmen walked past the bar one day. It could happen. Well, we need a slow one.
I'll be seeing you.
How do you know? Not if I can help it.
Aim misbehavior?
Yeah, let's do that.
We have a request for aim misbehavior.
Good, yourself? Well, that's okay. That's good. Be careful.
Thank you.
like Jack Horner in that corner. Don't go nowhere. What do I care? Your kisses, they're worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late. I don't care to go home about it. Just me and my radio. Hey, misbehaving. I'm saving my love for hey, misbehaving. Saving my love for hey, misbehaving. I'm saving my love for you.
Thank you.